John Sevier was an American soldier, a frontiersman, and a politician. Sevier arrived on the Tennessee Valley frontier in the 1770s. Sevier served as a colonel in the Battle of Kings Mountain. Following the Battle of Kings Mountain, he led an invasion that destroyed several Chickamauga towns in North Georgia. His political career was marked by growing rivalry with Andrew Jackson. Sevier served 3 terms in the U.S. House of Representatives from 1811 until his death in 1850.